Take out two screws and remove the panel. Twist out the bulb. Put the LED bulb into the housing and lock it in place. Plug in the power cable. Twist out the factory high beam halogen bulb and disconnect the power cable. Put the LED bulb into the housing and lock it in place. Plug in the power cable.